Do you know that the word Titanic is synonymous with tragedy and not large? That's because the Titanic was tiny. However, it's large in history as one of the most iconic ships that met a tragic fate on its maiden voyage. The Titanic was touted as unsinkable, but it struck an iceberg and sank, resulting in the loss of over 1,500 lives. This disaster shocked the entire world and led to crazy innovations in the maritime world. Today on Rank Express, we shall be enlightening you on the largest ships on Earth as we explore the Titans of the Seas. From luxurious cruise ships to formidable battleships, let's embark on a voyage to discover the largest ships based on 10 different categories. The largest container ship, the HMM Algeciras. This Titan dwarfs its competitors with a length of 400 meters and a capacity to carry more than 23,000 20-foot equivalent units. Operated by South Korea's HMM, this vessel represents the pinnacle of container shipping efficiency. The largest container ship globally is the HMM Algeciras. Next up is a ship also large in history for saving the naval power of America. The largest aircraft carrier, the USS Enterprise CVN-65. This incredible specimen of man's boundless imagination is distinctive in being the largest aircraft carrier ever built. With a length of over 342 meters and a displacement of around 93,000 tons, this nuclear-powered vessel played a pivotal role in projecting American naval power during the Cold War and beyond. Next up is a magnificent ship that happens to be the greatest storyteller of the oceans. The RV Sonder, operated by the Leibniz Institute for Baltic Sea Research, is the largest research vessel globally. With a length of approximately 117 meters, this state-of-the-art ship facilitates scientific exploration and discovery across the world's oceans. It was pivotal in getting the Titanic story to be written with facts. And when you explore, you discover. Next up is a ship that was necessary wherever a rich discovery was made. TI Europe boasts a length of 380 meters and a capacity of over 3.2 million barrels of crude oil. Operated by Euronav, this vessel plays a crucial role in the global transportation of oil and petroleum products. To date, it stands as the largest oil tanker in the world. LNG stands for liquefied natural gas, and this vessel will forever be carved in maritime history because of its distinct importance. The Q-Max class holds the distinction of being the largest liquefied natural gas (LNG) carrier globally. These massive vessels, with a length of around 345 meters, are designed to transport large quantities of LNG efficiently across vast distances. Next up is the ship which conveys the most important thing on Earth. The Stena Astrid takes the crown as the largest passenger ferry in the world, measuring approximately 215 meters in length. Operated by Stena Line, this ferry provides essential transportation services between the United Kingdom and Ireland, accommodating both passengers and vehicles. No other ship conveys more passengers than the Stena Astrid. The USS Gerald R. Ford CVN-78 is the largest battleship ever made. With a length exceeding 337 meters and displacing over 100,000 tons, this battleship represents the cutting edge of naval warfare technology. Speaking of battles, have you ever heard of a battle in the ocean without submarines? Next up, we have the Typhoon-class submarines, also known as Project 941 Akula in Russia, claim the title of the largest submarines ever built. These nuclear-powered behemoths measure approximately 175 meters in length and are capable of carrying a formidable arsenal of weapons. However, standing lonely at the top as the largest cruise ship and largest private ship is our numbers 2 and 1. Holding the title of the largest cruise ship in the world, Symphony of the Seas is a floating city of extravagance and class. With a length of 362 meters and a capacity for over 6,600 passengers, this Royal Caribbean international vessel redefines opulence on the high seas. This cruise ship is as sophisticated as its name, Symphony. And last but surely not least, or smallest, is the... It's always said that where kings gather, the true king is recognized. Azam reigns supreme as the largest private yacht globally, stretching over 180 meters in length. Owned by Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan, president of the United Arab Emirates, this luxury yacht offers unparalleled elegance and comfort for its exclusive guests. Now, do you think that Titanic is large? Let's hear from you in the comment section below. Also, kindly do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Bon voyage.